just started downloading Grand Theft Auto 5 because of the pre-order bonus for Red Dead Redemption. Give me that money. You know what we should try, though, dude, is I actually have a couple barn finds that came up that... What? Hold on a sec. I was driving around, and it told me that there were, like, some barn find rumors. But then now I'm not actually seeing them on the map. What the fuck? Oh, I have so many cars that didn't sell.
Me too. Disappointing. God. I need money.
I guess I should just go fucking try and sell my cars right now. Better put them all up on the auction house. It's Saturday. There's more people playing today than any other day, probably. Crazy that you have to go in and reclaim your car. Should just put it automatically back in my fucking garage.
And it takes so long to do all that shit.
What's cool though is like in the message center or whatever, like on the right hand side, it was telling me like you have you know like all the messages about my car's not selling. So I went in there and I was trying to get. I was trying to just delete all the messages, and then I went into one of the messages, and it said you can reclaim your credits from that message. So I was like, oh my god, I just deleted all my money. I had like $400,000, and I went down to like $50,000 from all these auctions I was doing yesterday. And so I thought that all these, I was like bidding like crazy, and so it was like, you were outbid, so then I would delete the message. So then I thought that along with the message went like my $30,000 bid. I was like, ah! Like all my money's gone. But then if you go to the left side of the screen, you can actually go back in and claim all your money. So you pretty much can't lose your money. Yeah, you there's no way that you can. The only thing you could do is you could just let the messages pile up and just not go in and claim them, you know. But yeah, I was pissed for a second. It was like right before you got on too. I was like, I have to do so much racing to get back to where I was. This sucks.
I wish they would actually remaster Underground 2. Or Most Wanted.
Those pretty good games?
Need for Speeds? Oh yeah.
I never played them.
You should go through and play at least Most Wanted or Underground 2. You'd like them.
Well, no, I did do Underground 2. I did do Underground 2. But I don't think I definitely
like most wanted. Jesus Christ.
That guy Cheesy that was in our group, he's 80, I think. I got this car, I was trying to sell it for Kenzie, or I was trying to give it to Kenzie, but if you want to give someone a car, you pretty much just have to put it on the auction house for the cheapest amount it'll let you sell it for. It like really doesn't let you manipulate the market that much. Oh, I see what's. Alright, now I'm selling the cars, so I'm just gonna put them all out for 24 hours and then I'll be ready to play. Do you have like. Well, I guess we should do the showcases, huh, for me, to get caught up. Oh, this guy that I've got in the background of my stream, his name's Pizeppi. And he's he's doing Fallout 4. He's going out of the vault for the first time right now.
Oh jeez.
Hear his reaction. I need to ask him. Never mind then, he's got 200 hours in the game. I don't need to listen to his reaction. I don't have enough time to put 200 hours into video games. Have you gotten the Forza Edition Nova, Chevy Nova?
I don't think so.
That was one car I was like trying to get, but I haven't been able to find it yet.
I got the Nova Super Sport.
Okay.
I do have this. I want to fix that car up.
You do have the Nova Super Sport?
No.
Oh. I just sold a barn find car. Suckers! Could just fucking drive where it is and get it themselves. Well, I think the second one is the train, right? The second
you haven't done that
race? One. No. I've got the... We did the hover... I've done the hovercraft like 3 or 4 times now. on a sec. Let me get this money out of the bank. Out of the auction. What's up, Winston Mars? Throwing those Duke money blocks around like a champ. Leaving the garage. Yeah, I'll drive up there and do the train one, I suppose. Have you found like a drift track at all? I found like a drift circle.
I have. I've been looking for that.
Yeah, there's like a little drift circle thing. Like a little skid pad, kind of. For drifting, but... Forza Online. This jackass like fucked up the paint job. It's fine. I'm like half painted the trunk.
I'll drive up to the train one real quick for you.
Ugh. How close are you to that thing?
5 miles.
Okay.
What's your cluster?
I'm just painting it up right now. Painting up this car. Hey, you cute. What's up, Pepsi? Oh my God, how do you fuck that up? Jack off. Can't drive that. Bepsy, you want to jump in and play with us? Guess I'm just driving around in a white Skyline now. I had the mines. This guy had made like a mine skin for it, which is like my favorite tuning house for it, for the Skyline. And he like accidentally like oversprayed the carbon fiber from the wing onto like the trunk. Like in a way that looks like shit. Not like, oh, it's got a carbon fiber trunk? No. Batteries are dead and you don't feel like leaving your house? What? Oh, do you have batteries for your controller? Is that what you mean? I got the Energizer has like these game packs, and so I just charge my controllers with. I got like a PS3 one, a PS4 one, an Xbox One one.
Only the later may start, so.
Okay, I'm coming out right now, it's saving.
Board nearby.
I'm disappointed, but I'm coming out. Only the leader may start. Okay, so I'll start driving up there, I suppose. The Flying Scotsman Showcase. I love going through the speed traps, and it's like, it tells you how many miles an hour under you were for like the next goal, and it's like nowhere close to what the 3 stars are.
Route. 200 yards. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn left.
Have you bought any of the additional houses yet?
Yeah, about two, I think, so far. The cheap ones.
Yeah, another influence board I'm gonna grab right here. I'm driving over it, it's like underneath this bridge.
There's like a house on here, it's like 2 million.
Yeah, that cheesy guy had it. He said if you buy that house, you can fast travel anywhere. You just pick a point. And it'll fucking let you go there. It's wild. Debsy, you should go get some batteries. You can come play with us, man.
Turn yours to online. Right now it just shows you playing single player.
Do what?
Right now you're just playing single player.
Okay, there we go. Good call, good call. Damn it, I got another influence board to grab here. Under the bridge.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Winston just throwing the money box. I love it. I love it. Underwater. So did Forza 3 have seasons or no? Horizon 3?
They didn't have seasons, I don't think. It was more like if it was winter time, like could they have like a winter edition add on, like DLC thing for it?
Oh, okay.
It was just like different. They had, like, the showcases and events were in different locations and different like styles.
Oh, I gotcha.
I could be wrong. It's been a while since I played it.
I wouldn't know any different since I didn't play it, so I trust you. I need to clean my monitor. I'm getting kind of pissed. I could have sworn I had some cleaner, like, right in here. I do. Right, let me clean my monitor. I'll be right back. Theory, that should be good enough. What you doing today, Winston? You working on some woodworking? Do you wire your Xbox One controller into your PC to get to work? Or do you use Bluetooth?
Me?
Yeah.
I wire. Okay. I'm just playing on Xbox.
Oh, I thought I'm... So. Yeah, okay, alright. I'm just confused. This looks like a sweet-ass little buggy. I Well, I wanted that Toyota truck from the first race. I was trying to get one yesterday. Watching WWE Super Showdown. Oh yeah, did Undertaker, is that happening right now? Is the Undertaker fighting whoever the fuck he's fighting? Triple H or whatever? That was like last night, or is it tonight? Oh, I'm confused. That big UFC fight is tonight too, isn't it? Or was that last night?
That's tonight.
Tonight. You gonna spend $50 to watch that?
No, I'll just go down to the bar and watch it.
Yeah, exactly.
If I had a group of people that wanted to get together and watch it, then I'd do it. But...
yeah. It's taking a while to allocate the server. I wonder how I can watch that, Winston. I would need to get the WWE Network or some shit, huh? It's probably $10 a month. I'm not. I'll probably just wait until somebody puts it on YouTube. I'm sure Taker's gonna come out for two minutes and fucking get winded anyways. Motherfucker's 60 years old. What? It couldn't be allocated? Can log into your account? Oh. Well, that'd be cool, because I'd probably just watch just that one match. Maybe there's too many people playing this fucking game. I got a phone call to take.
Last second, I hit a wall.
Not a problem. We've got it rigged so we can turn the train around and run it again. Don't ask how. It was a nightmare.
My tour guide last week told me about a classic car lying around in a barn somewhere here. Yes, I go on guided tours. What's wrong with that? Be surprised how much you learn.